first bit. How are you today?
Thanks for having us here. This is an important event. Everybody appreciates it very much.
Thank you very much.
Give it a great cut.
Okay, we're running.
In essence, what is it you're saying to those who carry out terrorism in the
Vietnam? I condemn it. And this condemnation is an absolute condemnation, not qualifying for condition, without any kind of excuses, exceptions, pretexts, or any creating any loopholes which may give the way for justification in certain circumstances. This is the comprehensive condemnation of terrorism and suicide bombing, based on the original evidences of Quran and the Sunnah of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, and the classical authorities of Islam, which are irrefutable by any scholar or any person belonging to any sect.
Do you believe you?